Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing part two of MLB The Show 17, or I don't, just show 17, but we're going to do part two of the first game. So here we go. And if you remember where we left off, we were in the fourth inning, two outs, two-seam fastball to the top right corner. And we got him, apparently. There we go. So that's a way to start off the video. I'm sorry for the last one if it was tilted a little bit, because you are literally in a pit of balls right now, spiky balls. I am not done. I'm really not joking. I'll show you at the end of the video, but they're like throwing me a little pitch, right?
First pitch of the at bat on its way. Blocked it in the air out toward right center.
Ooh.
Cervantes is in pursuit, and that retires the side. So no runs on a hit here, no errors, one man. Riding in
now, get us a two ball here.
All right, so we're in the sixth inning now.
So far.
Leafs got like three more to go. High strike to begin that. Coach is giving us a little signal. And I have no idea what signal that is. So
what out now?
Let's go. Four seam fastball.
A one pitch on its way. Swing and a liner. But this is foul near the seats.
All right.
Runner at first here, one man out.
Let's go a circle change down here.
Now we'll step off the rubber and go first. Runner back safely.
Yeah, let's do a circle change all the way down. Bottom left right corner.
Again, he sends it out of play.
Alright. Shouldn't there be like a line that separate me in that? So this is what it looks like for me. Alright, I'm just gonna put like forcing fastball right here. Don't seem that too much. 92 miles per hour. My hand would be, and in real life, my hand would be singing that much, but in real life I actually catch for a kid pitch team called the Twins. And we have two sets of Twins, so that kind of makes sense.
From the belt, the pitch.
Oh, come on, pitcher.
One and two,
swing, bat, swing, bat. I know that's a really old. Let's just cover his face, dude. Who cares about you? Bro, no, why am I stepping up? I know that we were allowed to steal. So, I'm kind of tired right now because I just woke up like an hour ago. It's fairly early in the morning, and hopefully, we get to do the series more because, I'm pretty much enjoying this series. And I hope it can go long enough for us to keep doing this, so. Thank you guys for supporting, or you're not really supporting this series, but I hope you guys support the series. I'm doing it from Dodger fans, and he's a really good YouTuber. Go check out his YouTube channel. He's had almost 65 like episodes of him doing this, so that's what kind of inspired me. And yeah, that's what inspired me to do this. And this is episode 2, so
from the belt, the pitch, and
oh, so it's a walk. Are you kidding me? You better comment, bless you. If you don't, I will find you and I will kill you. I will hunt you, I will find you and I will kill you.
Get your pitch.
Ready with the first
I'm just gonna take that little pitch.
Here's what I expect to see, a heavy dose of that big fastball from this reliever. It's a major part of his arsenal. Here's the 0-1. And here's a ball hit in the air. Cervantes on the move.
No, you cannot catch that.
Oh, God, get your pitch up there.
Hey, see you deep in time. What do you say?
Set to deliver on nothing and two. Here it comes. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Well, I think he's trying to get that.
Come on, baby. Get your pitch up there.
So, this got too much of a play right there. Fortunately, he found
it. Let's go, kid. One time right here.
And then the seat. Swing and a liner.
Oh.
Foul.
I can't do it.
See it up. Drive it like you can. Let's go.
Another 0-2 home. Sent in the air at the straightaway center. Aiken shading to his right. He's got it, and there are two down now. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Coming to the plate now.
And trust me, I can't run this camera that long.
Dreaded golden sombrero here. Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And nope, this one falls, so he'll get another shot. Possible go ahead runs on.
There we go, one here.
You can send fan mail to me. A bunch of my subscribers know where my fan mail is.
And he takes
two of them live in my house. But you're gonna have to send me fan mail if you want to. We'll do fan mail reading. I will actually do that if you do that. So my camera about can only go for like 7 minutes now. So.
Now the 1-2 pitch. Turned on that one and crushed it.
And
just pulled it a little foul.
Four-seam fastball right there, I guess.
And a strike out here.
Thank God.
As it's been a ball game to forget thus far. Four strikeouts. Digging in once again, Ben Chavez. He comes in 0-2 thus far. Action in the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there. Here's the first pitch. Takes a knee-high fastball. Two out with the possible go-ahead.
Come on,
Billy,
let's go.
Yeah, let's get a curve up in here.
And this pitch is up and in as he backs away. It's ball one.
All right, yeah, we shouldn't throw him that pitch.
Not even a fastball. Relax, relax now, people. I know we get excited when the ball's up and in.
Do a slider down low to the knee.
Hey, now, we got two.
Slider, and it's off his glove, and it bounces away. And a very big mistake, as that'll move the possible go-ahead run into scoring position.
I only have black uniform.
Ready once again.
Hey, nobody out now. Nobody out.
Let's go.
Okay, we're going to start going inside now.
Hey, two ball right here. Come on now.
Now a bunt attempt here. The second for one. On to first, and they get the double play. At the plate, Orlando.
How long is is this gonna last? We're in the 12th inning.
Hey now, we've got two.
Here's the first pitch. They swung on and hit in the air. Andrews.
Me.
He makes the play. And that'll end the inning.
That was my controller.
Two base hits. No errors. And a runner left. Still one run can win this thing as we move ahead to the bottom of inning number 12. All tied at 1-1.
All right, return to the clubhouse. Return to the clubhouse. Yes. All right, guys. Well, I'm just going to edit my player once, and guys, then I'm going to end the video.
As the draft nears, teams need to identify prospects they may target. A game of dreams also becomes a game of others. After all, why pay more if you can pay less? And why even place an order?
And, guys, I'm sorry if I'm skipping through this, but...
Alright,
guys, I'm gonna... Alright, I have 47 training points. It sucks, but... I'm kind of worried about my righty, but I can't afford that lefty. I can't afford... Plate vision, we need to work on that, so... I'm just trying to boost that up more. Let's go to base running though. Be our aggressiveness, dude. He's gonna hit 21. So, all right, guys. Thank you for watching episode 2 of the show series. So, and just to have proof that you're laying in balls, ta-da! You were laying right here. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and have a good day. Wait, where am I? I have to end it. Oh crap, I messed up my camera thing, but I have to find myself. Dang it. Bye.